All right, y'all. Part 5 of my outhouse. Oh, I had to go water my ducks. It was getting real hot outside. But I come back, right? This is the part 5 of my swimming pool outhouse. Look at me cleaning up. My wife said I don't clean up, but I clean up real good. And don't mind my shorts, people. I'm a U.S. Marine, and we like to wear shorts that are real short. And here I am. I'm getting a stain put on there. You make sure you stain really nice through an even coat. I'm not real good at it, but I do good enough. As long as you do it good enough, I don't think anybody's going to care, because that's for myself. It don't matter. But look, there it is right there. And look how nice that looks. I need my toilet bowl. I hired my friend Cuco. There, Cuco, my Mexican friend Cuco, came out there and put the toilet in it. We got real happy. Did high five. On the sink right here, I said to my wife, girl, I'm going to make me my own sink. And she said, go ahead, Linwood. Make your own sink, baby. So I went out. We went to a couple of antique shops, and we found this little pot right here. I'll show you. A little pot we thought was cool. And we put it together. And I put a big old coal on top of that thing. And we started making our own little sink, y'all. I got that put together. There I am right there. I'm taking my time. Listen, people, when you ain't never done something like this, you just got to walk in there confident. Make sure you just be, even if you don't know what the heck you're doing, be confident about not knowing what you're doing and just fake it till you make it, baby. There I am putting it all together. I move real quick, so watch it, baby. Watch out. There I am putting out my daughter running around. Look at my wife. I'm looking at it. She goes, real good, Linwood. And then I'm putting it together right there. It takes some time. I don't know what I was doing, but I figured it out. I probably looked up on YouTube or Google. And there I am right there, baby. Look how nice that looks. Now, make sure you follow my page. Now, listen, y'all. Thanks for checking out. There's my outhouse, people. I hope you like it. Now, hey, ow.